Ethiopia, population 112.1 million. This East African nation was the site of an archaeological discovery that rewrote human history. In 1974, a 3.2 billion year old hominin early human fossil was found by paleoanthropologist Donald Johansson. It was the most ancient human skeleton ever unearthed and helped scientists understand early human behavior.